So it's been a few weeks since my last update video, and I'm very excited to show you guys my progress. First of all, thank you guys so much for the support on the last video. It's nice to know that you guys are very interested in these random ideas and projects that come up. This version of the Speedbooster is much better than the last one. The images look a lot better. Everything just looks a lot better. The IR cut filter on the first one was literally taped on the front of the lens. I ordered two different hot mirror IR cut filters, one from Kalari and another one from the guy that sells the black magic ones from Etsy and eBay. Now personally, I like the Kalari one a lot better just because it's smaller, it's easy to put on here. But if I did have the original one, and if I did not drop it on my carpet and roll over it with my chair and shatter it, then it would also be in here. So if you don't want to go with the Kalari one and you do just want to use the original one that came with the camera, you'll be able to do both. Now I know the question everyone has on their mind right now: what do these images look like? I did some tests with some different lenses and some different lighting scenarios to give you guys a good idea. But before I do, I have to give you guys a quick reminder. I've seen some people doubt the usability of the Speedbooster. I've seen some people say things like, oh, you won't be able to shoot at anything above f4, which is totally not true. I've seen people say something like, the image will be too soft, it'll be unusable. That's also not true. Keep in mind, I am not shipping this with the optic. You will supply your own optic. So if the optic you use is terrible, then your final image is going to be terrible. If you use a really good Speedbooster optic, if you use Metabones, but the lens that you use has a bunch of haze and fog and whatever in it, then your images are going to be bad. So keep in mind, the two things that are going to affect your image are the Speedbooster optic you use and the lens that you use. And also, I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure these Speedboosters can let in a maximum of f.8. I'm not completely sure. I don't even know why anyone would go that fast, but whatever. So guys, please let me know what you think about this footage. And if you want to see more videos about this Speedbooster, please like, comment, share, get this project out to more people.